Das erwähnt mich. Should I, like, at least have a slight protection around this base? I don't know. Is it worth it? Oh, I love these walls. Excuse me. A thousand thanks, Chibi. Thou hast delivered me from the monsters. Pardon? Thou didst hear a strange voice drifting upon the wind. I cannot claim to have heard the same. If I had heard such a terrifying thing, I am certain I would remember it. Mayhap the day's exertions have frayed thy nerves somewhat. Why not rest for the moment? I am sure thou wouldst feel much better come the morrow. A fine display, Jeeley. I never supposed thou wert capable of such fine deeds of arms. You should see me in the other chapters. But why wouldst thou look so solemn? Such gravitas does not suit this happy occasion, nor thy face, for that matter. I call this happy. I ain't get real food here. I don't even get a real home here. What? Thou didst hear a fearful voice from afar? There was nothing of the sort, I assure thee. Mayhap your mind is merely overstrained from the battle. After all, thou art the builder, not a warrior. Forgive me for asking so much of thee. And yet, it seems thou hast been granted suitable reward for thine endeavors. That is a teleportal, is it not? On the morrow I will bid you journey to that teleportal and seek out the ruins of Tentagel Castle. But as for today, thy work is done. My shack is but a meager place, riddled with holes. But if you can repair them, it is yours to rest in. I've already done the job. And I'm gonna throw this down. I guess I can't do any, like, putting anything down unless it's, like, outside this part. A portal to another island! I'm not excited. Alright. Do I need a sleep and dream? And... Long have I awaited this moment. Oh, it's the beginning. Come, take thy rightful place at my side. Do so, and I will grant unto thee dominion over half this world. What sayest thou? Wilt thou rule beside me? Then let it be so. Yes, and to signify the peace between us, wilt thou offer up thy weapon unto me? Ah, the great blade, hadst thou but trusted thine arm, such a weapon might well have brought thee victory. It matters not. Thou shalt receive thy just reward. This world shall be cleft in twain, and his blackest pits and dankest recesses rendered unto thee. May the darkness engulf thee for all eternity. Ha 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 ha. My child, why do you stir so in your sleep? Do you dream of the past once again? Wait. So, basically, I was in the beginning saying yes. These painful memories are not your own, but those of a long-forgotten warrior. They were not meant for your eyes. Do not let these visions distract you from your duty. You need only fulfill the role entrusted to you. That will be enough. Julie, do you remember what I told you when first you awoke from your slumber? You are not a hero. It is not for you to defeat the Dragon Lord. This is like an alternative to like the first game, ending of the first game, where instead of defeating the Dragon Lord, you say yes, and then this all happens, I'm guessing is what they're trying to say. Good morning, well, Geely. I see from thy spirit of stretching that thou didst sleep well. No, I slept horribly, right? The way thou didst toss and turn in the night, I fear thy sleep was but fitful. Full glad am I to see those fears were misplaced. Geely, my girl, I am a seer. I know what thou art and where thy future lieth. In her limitless wisdom, Almighty Rubus hath granted a sacred duty unto thee. And here in this unhallowed land of Tentagel is where thy role as the builder will be fulfilled. Geely, thine adventures is nearly at an end. Thou must needs preserve only a little longer. Speaking of which, 'tis time that thou did put that blue teleportal to the test. I bid thee search out the ruins of Tantigel Castle, whence the king of all Alefgard once reigned. Restore the light to the accursed place, and see to its reconstruction. The holy water thou didst create will be of much use to thee in this. Scatter it about thyself to breathe light back into the ashen landscape. No doubt the fruits of the purification process will provide thee with much needed materials for thy building efforts. And shouldst thou ever want for succor, return to me. The princess and I will remain here and await word of thy success. So how can we guarantee that they're not gonna die though? I could build you guys a wall. Although I'm guessing the old man knows how to keep himself alive. Purify one more man around you guys. This kind of thing where I'm just gonna like want to get every inch off. That was clearly unnecessary. Ugh, I can't wait to get more building stuff, so let's just go ahead and get on. I'm ready to build! Alright, so I have plenty of weapons, right? I have plenty of armor. And pure water. Should I keep this with me in case I need it? No, I'll just do this. That should be enough, I think. Let's go. Oh no. What? Good morrow to thee, Geely. By thy moans and groans, I gather thy dreams were troubled. Never before have I heard such pitiful cries. Surely thou cannot feel rested after such a restless night. Come to me, Geely, a little closer. Is she gonna give me puff puff? Oh no, she healed me. I know not how to soothe thy tormented soul, but thy body is another matter. If ever thou requirest mine assistance, I stand ready. I really thought she was going to give me some puff puff there. In the meanwhile, wilt thou be traveling to the teleport thou didst win in the previous battle? If fortunate smileth upon thee, it may lead to my former home. Tantigel Castle is now lieth in ruins, but mayhap thou might find some clue there as to how its revival can be achieved. If ever the light is returned to the place, the banner of hope must be recovered. 'Tis the rallying flag of our people. The proof that we humans once took arms against the Dragon Lord's army and can do so again. If thou shouldst plant it in the heart of the castle ruins, the goddess will surely grant the place her heavenly protection. I shall remain here and pray that benevolent Rubus ensures thy safekeeping. But Rubus already told me that she doesn't have reach to this place. So I'm screwed. Tantigel Moor, the heart of darkness. Oh, so this is the real place. We started the chapter finally. Geely, my child, at long last, you have arrived at your destination. The darkness that shrouds this land keeps me from bestowing my blessing upon it. But thanks to the prince's prayers, I can see you clearly once more. You stand in the very heart of Tantigel, the place you were ever destined to make your final stand. This land was once home to the capital city of Alefgard. It was a joyous place filled with laughter and merriment. But because of a single warrior's betrayal, It fell to the Dragonlord's curse and was reduced to this wasteland of death and destruction. Go, my child. Head forth into the waste and seek out the ruins of Tantagel Castle. Recover the missing banner of hope and bring the light back to Tantagel. And as you go, know that I do watch over you, always. Yes! Let's do it. Boom! What better way to make it where I can find this spot easy than to purify this area? Of course, a globe. Yay! I will be able to find this spot. Oh, that's right there. Alright, so where to first? This stuff, but nothing to like put it in, so I'm not gonna collect too much. You guys. I'm very happy about this though. So, the first thing I need to do is recover the banner of hope. Is that it? No, it's just regular save point. Saving! Alright. Ooh, yay! Yes! I've taken this back home, for sure. Yay! What do I need for Colossal Coffer? Hey, I need to get that pot back. Alright. Cool. And purify the land. Oh wait, this is gonna be your building area anyway, so not the area that we were in earlier. Makes sense. You just purify the spot and then. Let's purify our new land. This is clearly where the chapter is going to actually keep us, it looks like. And we're gonna bring the princess back here. Yeah, I'm thinking we're taking the spot over. But well, first, let me make sure this whole area is livable. Was the castle where the big battle occurred. I'm kind of still sad that I grabbed those horns because it was actually a tree. Area well cleaned yet? guess I have to make sure the inside's level as well. What is that? Interesting. There's a message written on the signposts. The Dragon Lord's curse sealed away all the good stuff from the underground and trapped in these big floaty balls. If the humans can't find a way to undo the curse, they'll never be able to build this place back up again. But don't give up, humans. We know you can do it. Lots of love from your Hammerhood friends. Aww. The ones that didn't decide to side with the Dragon Lord. Ooh, I see. Yeah, those are ores. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to be sacrificed. I need you. At least I can still use that move. It's just not as useful until I get my better weapons. It'd be funny if this water would just purify the enemies and just like become nice. But of course not. Whoa, hold on. I'm not doing any damage. Let me go. I'ma go now, okay? Whoa, they're a lot stronger here, yeah. I'ma go back over there. Y'all didn't see me. Ah! Y'all didn't see me! Yeah, they are stronger here. Oh my goodness! Sorry, I had to get to a safe spot. Whew, alright. What's here? Ooh, a map. Oh, interesting. Huh. Is it the four areas? Kentlin. Alright, this place is not going to be very useful until we find that Banner of Hope, though, huh? Can I make better weapons? Thank you! Yes! And what do I need for this stone? Well, now that I got a hammer, I can actually make stone, so... So then these can be like... So I'm kind of wondering, so if I stick this here and then purify it, does it change too? Cool! It's a tree! They're ready to kill him. workers, and now that I got the hammer, I can do a lot. I mean, I guess I should keep this in case I don't need a farm ingredient or anything. Let's see. And then am I able to depend on that for this? Yes. What do I need? Blue goo, orange goo, oil, cord. Let's go get us some serious good. So, here's the divine altar. Workstation. Cook fire. We can make lots of stuff in this one already. It's just. I gotta. Hey, it's the wrecking ball! I got hurt a lot using that. Some blue goo. Make some wood. Much more effective here. Yay, blue goo. And that one's all I know. Food though, huh? If my character is starving. I might have to head back to talk to the old man if I can't find my food. Let's see what he finds food real quick. Purify that thing that looks like it has spores for us. Yeah. I should probably just go ahead and use it. Yeah! I don't have any room. Iron. Yay! I think that'll be enough to help build some, maybe some better weapons and stuff now. Let's go! Oh yeah, that's right. I can go to the old man and eat mist. There's nothing to eat still. Good day, Judy. Hast thou discovered the location of the Banner of Hope yet?
No.
But pray forgive my impatience. Don't doubt thou art exhausted by so trying a quest. Come, Judy. Sit thee close to me. I'm convinced she does puff puff, and that's how I get better. Princess Puff Puff heals my HP. The ruins of Tantigale Castle lie beyond the blue teleporter. If ever the city is to be rebuilt, thou needs must retrieve the stolen Banner of Hope and plant in the ruins. Only by that will light return to the place and Rubus' divine protection with it. I remain here and pray for thy safekeeping. Journey to Tantigale Castle, Judy, and search for the Banner of Hope. Now you feed me. How fare thee in thy quest? Is Tantigale's revival assured? Or perchance thou returns to me in search of sustenance? If it is the nourishment on the mist thou seekest, I am only too glad to share it. Come, my girl, be not be abashed. Simply purse thy lips and close thine eyes. Yay! I'm full. It is done. Now thou art fully primed to depart through the blue teleport and seek out Tantigale Castle. And if ever thy duty is to be fulfilled, thou must needs restore the light to the place and begin rebuilding the ruins. The holy water that thou didst create will be of much aid to thee in this. The plants and minerals that it restores to life will surely serve thee well in thy reconstruction efforts. Take the divine's altar with thee, that thou mightst prepare more phials of the priceless substance on thy travels. The prince and I will remain here and await thy triumphant return. Speak to her before thou takest thy leave, I prithee. Alright. Yeah, we're taking this with us. Should I dump here? We got plenty of those, so I'll leave it to you! Apparently I threw it right on them. Alright. The dumbbells. He could have gave me like steak or something instead. Dumbbells? Because that's gonna save the world. Do we have to make a banner of hope? Maybe? A new banner? Seems kind of sense, maybe. What do I need for these? Iron furnace? Okay, I need coal. And if I have coal, then I can start building some serious weapons. Some stuff down. Got this right. I guess the first thing I should do is maybe build up this room. Oh yeah, there's a chest here, so I can shove things in there. That should make it a little bit easier. Use this earth to fix up my room. And I'm now playing. This is my room. I should put a sign into this room, right? Well, I guess I can't do any of that until I find the banner pole. So for now, it's just my room. Oh, I don't have enough pieces. Oh, there's a hole there. I was like, why doesn't it count? Let's fight! Part of my stock of items to create the new land. Keep fighting me. I'm afraid. Oh, I need to shut down. How dangerous is this place at night? Some of where the rooms are supposed to be. Down somewhere. I don't know. I'm gonna make one of these rooms into a spot. Lights here. This one has plenty of light. Yay! I have a bedroom. I even get a king size bed. One more to the middle. Oh. I'm gonna have a treasure chest here. There we go. In case that they go after the walls, then I'm at least a little bit. And night night. In my first little room in this new place. Alright, let's go ahead and store more items in here. I long last I arrived. Did I read this yet? Intent to go is book 6. Several feet did I dream of this moment during my grueling journey from Catlin. And yet my dream is don't call a nightmare. The rumors were true. There is not left in this place but darkness and death. Of the bright and bustling city of Tentigo, once of the jewel of all Avgar, nary a trace remaineth. However, there is one man who dwelleth here still, he on whose shoulders the hopes of the people of Avgar rest, the hero whose faithful shrug ushered this land to its doom. But what use have I of this information? I have not the strength to continue mine adventures any longer. I have reached my destination, and here my journey must needs end. If thou who reads these pages didn't follow my journey here from Cantlin, I say this to thee. If thou didst take some comfort or understanding from my words, then mine arduous journey was not in vain. For that, thou hast my thanks. Finally, I would offer thee a word of advice. If ever the lights return to this land of darkness, the banner of hope that was stolen by the monsters must needs be recovered. The fiend have it locked away in their newly built fortress to the south of these ruins. There's a clue. Their numbers are formidable and their defenses strong. To have any hope of success, thou must needs be prepared for a battle like never before. Great. Oh, brave adventurer, thou who dost follow in my footsteps, restore Tentigale to the light and let Alfgard rise again. Sir Reginald Augustus Grains, Cantlin Brigade of Guards. Alright, so I need to really work on my armor. That was kind of expected. Castle foundation. Whooping my butt. I need a better weapon for you. Yeah, definitely not Cypress Hill. Okay, yeah. It's not fair! He's clearly way above what I got. You guys, let me revive this land before I fight you. I don't want to destroy any good resources. I need to get away from him. He is with murderous intent. Shoot, come on. I don't have good weapons yet. Leave me alone. You jerk. Leave me alone, you persistent jerk. I don't have anything yet. I just got this cruddy sword made of stone. Man, he is not leaving me alone. And he is clearly way above my armor. Oh my goodness. Why won't you go? Why are you so flippin' persistent? Not ready to go back to that guy. He's still cheesing me! Leave me alone! skip. Jeez. Alright, you, puff puff. And you, food. Alright, let's go back. Excuse me. I don't want to just have a mason's workstation here, so I could just build in peace with none of these crazy flippers. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna keep one here. I'm just gonna have a chest here too. Here while I get some earth. So if I like put this down and then purify it, does this also? Yeah, that's cool. That actually makes them useful now. Yay! Safely, like, gather around here. I just want to safely gather things. Place without worrying about all those things trying to kill me. All right. would. Yay. God. What do I need for Colossal Coffer? Pot. Nice. Most important. Yay, we got a Colossal Coffer. We're gonna throw that down so I can stop having to come back. Let's get back. Hopefully no one's in my way while I head there safely. I think. Alright, let's build up some safe spaces. That's not what I need. Yay, safe room. I guess we need to make some more lights to put in other rooms. Oh wait. Oh, now I actually need some more broken branches. Shove this somewhere. My colossal coffer. Boom. Let's make a door. No, I don't think I can make a door yet. Do I have materials for a door? Really? I can't just make the lane door. I gotta have to make the wooden door. Limits me even more. All right. Well, yeah, that's pure. Oops. Not that. I'm gonna build some. So we can't build much rooms until we can build this new, the wooden door. So particular. First I gotta be able to survive. Okay, we'll make a door here. Oh, my colossal coffer. Oh, that's regular water. Okay. I need pure water. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and get a good bit of this so I can just have a bunch of pure water on my journey. Yeah. Holy water. Excuse me. Apparently I can't even make doors to these places yet. I can't even do straw door. What? I was like, I get the They better doors for their castle, but can't I, like, have a temple already? Alright, let me go ahead and make this. To place that like nice and straight. Whatever, as long as it blocks the enemies from going there a little bit. Kind of forward. Just stop coming in here, you guys. This is my castle. Until I have. This can at least go here. So once I get a door, I'll put that there. At least they make a very, very obvious border. I like that. Versus, like, I have to keep trying to listen for the music to find the border. Well, I guess it's not actually the border, but it's a good spot to kind of just build from. First. You're the weak one or the strong one? Okay, let's get some more coal. Oh, to go with. Very important. We need a lot of coal. We need to build new weapons. I'm guessing we need to go and get silver from every place. Don't worry about that once I get better armor. Lots of earth to build with. So let's get to it. So sad. Our sad lands. Talk. The darkness. Build a forge. Are you sure? Okay. Yes! Furnace, not forge. Well, I guess they name them different things in different chapters. Alright. Oh yeah, that's right, we can cook fire. Well, what can we cook at this point? Still. Probably be good to go and... Oh. I didn't see any more broken branches, apparently. Alright, where shall we put this furnace? Kind of feel like it doesn't even matter, because, like, I'm probably going to change a lot once I have an area. Wow. I thought I had a bunch of iron. Huh. Was it in the other land, maybe? I'm getting hungry, so I'm gonna go ahead and go back to the other place for now. Oh, duh, because I built the furnace and I used the iron, so now I have not enough iron to do anything else. Sad! But it's okay. Let me go ahead and get my stomach filled before I venture off again. Oh, and get some broken branches in this area. For some reason, I don't have enough. Yay! Actually, I think I'll keep that there. Broken branches. Yay. creatures. How did I not come across a bunch of branches yet? Now I'm kind of curious, like, what those will turn into. And all this weight just for some branches. Yay, spots. That rock is mastered. So where is this in comparison to the other place? Oh, so it's like completely off island. Why did I not see any branches yet? Oops. Let's do this. I only have 3 branches. Now I have too much wood and not enough branches. Actually, would this turn into a branch? Yep. I didn't think of that. I was expecting it to just turn to dust. Yes. Oof. I go up these trees before I'm transforming. Yeah, I can have branches. Does it mean that branches are unholy in this game? Yes, I know. I just need you to feed me, and I need... Well, I don't need anyone to heal me. I've got plenty of healing stuff. Hmm. Not sure what we're doing, right? Oh, that requires castle wall. And an iron ingot. I guess I'll take this with me. It's a gift from Glutamus! Oh, now he's going to just... Oh no! My light! Hold on. And the roofer is closed. I don't know. I feel like we're very close to getting the, getting something here, right? I have to go back to wherever I found that iron. Let's see, what is the shield? At the very least, I need to be able to survive while I'm going over there, so I guess. Now these are hard to find again. I'll go ahead and get more mallets for now since I'm just collecting. Oh, and there we go. with this whole thing, right? Should make a bunch of ingots. I feel like I still want all of this. He's not the smartest biscuit. Okay! Yay! Went through all that to get a bunch of iron. Should be enough to build some new armor. Attack 29. Of course, we need a new weapon. And the sledgehammer. Ooh, yes. Iron shield versus steel shield. 10. Oh, yeah. What do I need here? Ooh, I need fur. I still need fur there, too. Equip with new stuff so we can survive this crazy land. I guess I should keep these for gathering stuff because then I don't have to waste any good ones. This block of blood red rock isn't made of real blood, is it? Dun dun dun. Alright, so let's go get us some finest fur, but what do I have now? To fight! I can fight! Yes, I really need that new armor though. Yay, I can fight him! Alright, so now we have at least a better weapon I could venture forth. Oh, yeah, I guess we can use these guys to get all the fur. Come hither! Okay, I think we should go ahead and make ourselves a steel armor in a bit. We just purify this a little more and see what minerals we can get. Check another ball and see if they might have silver? Sometimes I make my new armor. Better armor so I don't die! I'll go ahead and get rid of this. And make another sledgehammer. Magic door. Hmm. that goes to the walls. Like that. Protect me. Can I make doors yet? Apparently castles aren't even that strong if the hammers can break them, but oh well, it is what it is. Door yet? Yay. We got little workshops. I guess they're not going to be workshops until we actually have the flag. The flag! I kind of want to just keep the note there for a little bit, in case I forget. it was like to south of these ruins, right? So that way, somewhere. I should make another door. I guess there's still nothing to eat in this place, though. Haven't seen any of those or those. What does magic dial let you do? Ooh, this will help. Nice. Then maybe we can have some food. Oh, I can't make a ladies' room. Let's see. Let's get another door. We'll figure out if we want another door anywhere. Maybe I'll just build it on the outside of this, since that's basically the clue. Some lights there now. Oh, I got a light. I know. The light here. Front. Yeah. For now. Oh, can I like fish in there now? Yes. Yay, what? I'm gonna make fried frogs. I can eat. Oh, yay, food not missed. Oh, well, I guess that works if I can get a bunch of broken matches that way. Can I still get free mist from the other dude? Or should I just eat frogs? Not sure. Walls and food. Gasp. Oh yes, what do I need to make the barbecue? Cause that probably gives us way better food options. Alright, I need a castle wall and a cook fire. Easy. We can make castle walls, so yes. Ooh, magic doors. Can be open or closed. I guess that'd be a really good front door, maybe. just make us a babaku. Oh, right. No, yeah, I already took the cafire. I was like, did I take it? Yay! Upgrade! We will not starve in this land, and we will eat better food! Or we could eat fried frogs. What is this? Hell broth. Gotta fight a lot. Complete fills hunger meter and increases defense though. That is good when you get a whole bunch of stuff. Ew, newts. Interesting. Stealth keys. Yeah, I can hear. Look at that. Castle cladding could be an outer wall. Yeah, go over there. I guess I'm gonna want the most protection on the outer walls more than anything. Alright. Well, I could eat this, or I could savor it for now. I'm so happy I got a fishing rod, because that means more options for food. Let's go back to the old man and see if he's willing to give me the mist again. This magical mist. Also, this is a safe place to fish. Oh, just frogs. To eat some fried frogs. Kind of feel like I should be able to share this here. Eat frog. I am full. And I have better weapons and better armor. And I have some food. Not enough. I want to fish for a while to get some good food. Branches. That's not ghost. Is this the Banner of Hope? No, this is just a regular banner, right? What's this? It's a lot of stone. Interesting. Oh, I wonder if purifying those does anything. Try to make that banner and see if that's gonna do anything. Big old banner. Which one am I going towards you? Right here. my blue one. I have to remember which one's which. The green one was the first place, right? Alright, let's check out this big, bold banner and see if it does anything. Oh, I need gold. I guess while I'm here, I can go ahead and make... Well, I already have that. I just need more healing. Water. And... more healing items. Yeah. Should I make here? I can make a lettuce-san! I designate that room in the corner as my room. This is my room. I guess I can't do anything until I actually put one in place, but once I do, I get the designated room to myself. Alright. Let us venture on to the south further. We shall find more materials. And the banner of hope is somewhere. We'll get a bunch of that. Yay, it's day! Not gonna lie, I'm upset that it was just a bunch of stones. Really messed with your hope there. Of course. Oh, look, come up to me. What? The skeletons can heal? What kind of bull is this? Those really are grave markers. Question is there gold here? No. to fight these hands. Yeah! Ooh. What the heck is that? Who goes there? Are you a human? Maybe not. This one smells different to the others. Whoever you are, what do you want? You want the Banner of Hope? Grr, don't make me laugh. If you value your life, then get lost. But if you don't, then come on in. Grr. I shall purify the land. New Tantigil Castle, keep out. Am I ready? Kinda wonder if those change. Huh. Okay, they do. Interesting. Mwahaha. I steal your doors. Ooh. What then? My door. I need to grab the freebies from me. Magic door! But where are the monsters? There's a troll on the top. Oh, there's some starting monsters. Healing. Oh no, that's right, they can recover. Shoot! Can't use them too long. What's this? Ooh, nice. I'm glad I made the colossal coffer before coming here. Ha ha! Finest fur. Right, one of you guys coming down, that'd be great. That'd be too convenient. One down. Alright. Yeah, I know. There we go. Don't hurt me. Got across. Wait, so I need to be able to fight that troll, though. I'm not confident in that part. Hey! This sucks. Okay. Let me heal. Yep, that's it. Let's see if I can get this guy without notifying that troll. Oh shoot. He knows. Oof, this is bad. If I could take those guys out first, I can at least concentrate on the troll. As if the troll isn't hard enough on its own. Because the troll is totally not hard already. Gosh, I hate trolls. You guys are so cowardly not fighting by yourselves. Why gotta get someone else? Just wants to build. Excuse me. Ouch. He's like smacking his butt. Oh no! Stop falling because of the lack of you. Haha. And what is it? Steel Sabatons. Well done, my child. You have retrieved the Banner of Hope. You must return to Tentagel and plant it in the heart of the ruins. Only then can the revival of Tentagel begin in earnest and your sacred duty be fulfilled at last. Banner of Hope. Check him out with me. And that. And keep those ugly statues. They're almost useful. New idols. I just don't have to build any of these lights and stuff. I don't know how to build the stairs, really. Thank you. Thus we get down. Without some food. It seems like there's mushrooms and stuff here. Fat girl, toadstool. Let's grab a couple of those. Question is silver here? And gold. That's what I want. That looks like it's still the same. Yikes! Which one feeds better? Probably the mushroom, I would think. Definitely a lot more branches around here. Okay. probably not purified, unless it's just chalk. This is the chance that he's just chalk. Pebblestone? That too. There's like a good material at the top. Yeah, there is something inside. It's kind of worth it to explore. And it is... What? I feel... the trick is just food. I thought it was something special. There's more frogs. Thank you. doing this stuff probably at this point. Once I fight this guy, let's head on back. It's good to know there's so much food. Oh, hi. Point, I've already started the quest. No? Maybe not. Anyways. I guess we can fight. What they were hiding. Pause something. Ooh! Okay, thank you. That is very good. That was actually worth it. That I can appreciate. Let's see. Where are we in comparison to where our land is? Like random splotches all over the place now. I should probably get back before I run out of these frogs. A treasure room. That should give us lots of points in our new base. Thank you. before I go back. That one piece of bottom. Alright. Let's do it. Let's return the banner of hope onto this land. A flag that acts as a billowing beacon of peace and safety. Yes. Let's do it.